got that bag though. F.A. he the real pope. He get a hood hoe. Told her I'm a dope boy. She think I'm real dope.
What's up, Ma? We back with another reaction video. And if you don't know me, I'm Hefe and I react to shit plain and simple. Simply as that, do you hear me? And on today's schedule, we got Nasty C, Pound Cake, the CEE-MIX, you know what I'm saying? I know this shit old, you know what I'm saying? But this is my first time ever listening to it, you know what I'm saying? You already know if I ain't listen to it. For Nasty C, I got to do it, you feel me? No bullshit, no sugarcoat shit, do you hear me? And my blood is out, but y'all already know how I am about Nasty C. But I don't want to talk y'all motherfucking ears off. Do you hear me? Like, comment, subscribe, drop a video suggestion in the comment box below right there. Do you hear me? And we back at it like crack addicts.
Now I'm forever getting at him like Eve, the baddest of my breed. Got choppers for words and daggers for rhyme schemes.
Okay.
Black out them brrrt, then cut off your eyelids so you can catch every glimpse of me running the highest leagues. Giving them hell and balls.
Okay.
Giving them in the cane and metal balls. I'm thinking I came from Mars. Committed to killing the winning. Woo! The is kicking off. My words are raining off. I'm hot enough to make the devil crawl helpless. You took a shot. This shit was painless, dog. I hardly felt it. Blue-legged blunts like Elvis pants, yo. Cloud square rule to 81. I lean back like Fat Joe. My crap flows, they crap flows. Then I snatch off your cat claws. Scan coast of back. Don't hit the back door, then I step off. Niggas know I'm AG, but I shine like AU. And if you think you're too high, a visit I will pay you. You can spray you, no questions I ask you. Leave you in the coffin state, like you had flu.
Ooh.
The countdown is below one. See the pace when I chase the green to make CeeLo run. You ball in the past tense, I call it chemo, son.
Ooh.
They freeze when they see me go nuts. When the flow busts like
ooh,
boom. There's gasoline in it, I beam beyond wicked. You cast a meme with it like Celine Dion wicked. Hearing you rappers like listening to a round triplet. We not one of the same, you never see me like
God. Talk your shit.
I shine different like iron pit. And that's what it is, yo. They ain't know I been hot like this.
So brave.
Yeah, I remember when I was 9. When I first got this equipment real quick. Nigga didn't know nothing about bars at that time.
This young nasty right here.
I can't even imagine, dog. Shit that I wasn't even experienced to. You know what I'm saying? It was just... It was just off a myth. I was in my favorite rapper and all that.
For sure.
That time, I was still a fan of T.I., you know. I was just spitting shit that I could hear from my mentors and all that. Then it got to a high level when I started spitting about my real life, you know. And at that time, I had like 100 niggas, you know what I'm saying? Talk about they wanted to manage me and all that. At that time, I didn't know nothing. So, you know, so I just accepted all the offers.
What are you talking on this shit now?
And then when a couple of years went past, I realized that none of that was working, sir. I thought I was actually going to give up this whole rapping thing, but, you know what I'm saying, to my surprise, someone actually came with, like, a plan and all that. You know what I'm saying, not to say I don't appreciate that, but all those plans were just a long-term hustle that would work.
Yeah.
So I dropped that. Hey, yo, I got this nigga who added me on BBM, John Marcus.
This motherfucker be cold as hell. I don't know why the fuck I hear this shit.
You know, yeah, they had a crew called Freeway Society. So I thought I was gonna be a part of that.
I think it's a Drake beat.
But then I got signed to him as an artist, and he's my manager now. You know what I'm saying? We moving, yo. I be out in clubs. I be like the youngest motherfucker in the club. 16 years old, just rocking the crowd back and forth. You know, just doing this thing.
Young Nash.
Fun, and it's a
career. Cold dreads.
I don't even know why a nigga actually hustling, man. I'm trying to get that bread for real. This ain't just me. Doing this thing for the sake of doing it. I'm really doing me. This is life right here. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to Eric Rush, Mass Senate, you know, Trigger Beats,
went off on this
Kyle Kane, and Zion Marcus. Really is a pleasure to work with all the free world niggas. We're making movements. And there's nothing to it but to do it. We're moving forward.
Go crazy. I already knew that shit was gonna go brazy, you know what I'm saying? Every fucking thing this man touches gold, you know what I'm saying? It's a W. The man be running, jumping, hopscotching all over tracks and shit. Every time I listen to anything that's Nasty C, bro, the man's G, too fucking talented, bro. The man's G is cold as hell, no bullshit, bro. Like, the man, G, he lyrical as fuck, G, no bullshit, G. He's lyrical now, yeah. Yeah, he's a lyricist now, yeah. Gee. I be trying to tell motherfuckers, yeah, y'all sleep on Nasty C, man. Check him out, ooh, and shit. Motherfuckers like, who the fuck is Nasty C, ooh? Like, check him out, nigga. Then you will know who he is once you check him out. And soon as I let my homie check his ass out, he was like, damn. Yeah, you a Nasty C fan too, ain't you? Yeah. I be trying to tell motherfuckers like, gee. That's because you from South Africa and shit, you don't mean your ass not cold as hell, you feel me? Like, motherfuckers don't understand how many raw artists, how many cold-ass, fire-ass artists come out of, you know what I'm saying, South Africa, you know what I'm saying? They sleep, you know what I'm saying? And I'm trying to wake them up, you know what I'm saying? Especially the motherfuckers around me, you feel me? Because all sugarcoat shit, you feel me? I tell motherfuckers how it is. I let a motherfucker know if it's trash or not, you feel me? Like, no bullshit. If that shit decent and it's my taste, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna put motherfuckers on. Like, do you ever heard of this man? This rapping Nasty C or Youngster CPT or, you know what I'm saying, Shane Eagle or whatever, you know what I'm saying? No, I ain't never heard of him. Well, check one of them out. I'd give you a recommendation. Woo. Motherfuckers come back to me like, yeah, baby. Buddy decent as hell. Ooh, yeah, I know. Fuck is you talking about, G? Motherfuckers sleep on Nasty G. No bullshit. G, no bullshit, G. And this was some old shit, you know what I'm saying? This was young Nasty, you know what I'm saying? Before the dreads and shit, you know what I mean? But bad, though. The man be going crazy, G. That's why I fucks with him heavy and hard, you feel? But I don't want to talk y'all motherfucking ears out there. You hear me? Like, comment, subscribe. Drop a video suggestion in the comment box below right there. Right there. It's right there. It's one click. All you got to do is... If you don't subscribe, just like that motherfucker. Just, you know what I mean? You ain't got to, you know what I'm saying? But if you do, fucks with you hard, though, if you do, you know what I'm saying? But anyway, on to the next.